on long sleeve, and that's done in a random spandex. Half an hour left in the show. We still have a lot to get to. The duster. We have sold thousands and thousands of the duster, but we're now down to like our last 1,500. So it is one of your favorites. It's getting really, really limited now. It's 736-382. Sarah, I'm going to take them through the colors, and then I want you to tell us, as a trend, why we want a duster.
Okay? Sounds
so
great.
I've got my card right here. So the one up front, this one, and you might need to help me
that's
out here.
That's Fuchsia Butterfly.
Fuchsia Butterfly, that's your best bet.
Not lovely, and you do see those butterfly prints, really fun.
Is this gray floral?
This is gray floral, correct. This is ivory floral, so I can bring
Thank
them
you.
Side by side.
Great.
If you like those pink carnations, that's the gray floral. If you like these beautiful cobalts, this is going to be the ivory floral.
And if you're one of 50, you can get that one.
Oh, goodness.
That one's, yeah. So that one right there, that is going to be the navy. Did you just call that one just the ivory floral?
Ivory floral.
And then this one right here is going to be the gray floral.
Mm-hmm.
I have about 500 there, so I still have some quantity. And I'll put this in the back. Don't want to tease you too much. Ivory floral, under 50. Then we have the taupe
story. This is the taupe feather.
And that one, about 300 there. And then we have the black.
Classic black.
And we have under 100 now in the black. So what I'm going to do right here is I'll put the fuchsia butterfly
Perfect.
Out front. This is polyester?
This is polyester. It's done in that chiffon. There is no stretch to this, but these are working buttons. So that's where you're going to get a customized fit coming out of that V neckline. So you can wear this relaxed. You can go ahead and there's 12 buttons. You can button half of them. You can button a third of them. It's up to you. Then we gave you this great tie right where this is seamed together, that empire waistline. So it cinches you right in.
Gives you shape.
Gives you shape.
Mm-hmm.
And then look at this. The way that the fabric gives you this slit just works to move so beautifully. So you have a gorgeous slit in the front. You have a beautiful slit in the back as well. When I turn this around,
gives you some movement.
Gives you movement, gives you that ease of movement. And then we gave you a nice slit detail right up here at the back as well. So again, for ease of movement, they really thought of everything. And you'll see it when you see it on the gals, the way that this flutter sleeve just graces right over your upper arm, but nothing's clinging. It still works to be very ladylike and very ethereal.
It's light as air.
It is light.
You don't even know you have it on, and it just adds so much to your outfit.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Autumn, you're nice and tall. You're 5'8". You're... Oh, yes.
You know she loves it.
Look at her. She's just kind of skipping or dancing
it.
Or what is that called?
Frolicking.
She's
fluttering. Frolicking in the cherry blossoms.
Like a little wood nymph. You.
But that's
How
what's
sweet.
Fun about this slit. Autumn was really doing such a great job of showing you all of that movement, all of the way that nothing's going to cling to the backside, nothing's going to cling to your thighs. And then, of course, we gave you that slit in the back. So, Autumn, what did you do here? You buttoned all 12 buttons.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so she has it buttoned together. It's cinching her right here at the waist, giving
a beautiful shape
to the bust line. And will you turn around? Because then she tied it in the back. But this tie, you can tie it in the front, in the back, whatever you want. And then that slit detail right here, that again just works to give you that ease of movement because there isn't any stretch to this beautiful fabric.
Okay, so the top three, this is our theme. Okay, so the fit on this one, are you wearing your true to size in this one? Running true to size, now there's not a lot of stretch. So you can put, I say bust is the most important.
Bust is the most important. If you are busty, you might want to consider sizing up, or you might want to consider that you're just going to wear this open.
Right. So if you know if you want it buttoned up or tied up, that will, you know, determine too about the fit. Okay, the fabric, 100% polyester.
Mm-hmm. So lightweight.
Machine wash that, tumble dry. And then the silhouette, that long, lean duster.
That long, lean. Well, this is a duster. So what Autumn is doing is the exact way to wear this duster. Pop it on over a tank. Pop it on over your favorite pair of jeans, and now you've added print, you've added texture, you've added dimension. But here's another really fun thing to do with a duster. Put it on over another dress. And you can do that. If you're comfortable pushing that fashion element, if you have something short on with this and then you put the duster on over it, whether that's a cute little romper or some shorts or a shorter dress, that's the way that I've seen all the fashion influencers wear a duster silhouette as well.
Well, right now, you could also wear a long sleeve.
Easily.
Underneath that.
Mm-hmm.
And so then it almost becomes like a vest or that great layering piece. But dusters, we often think, okay, that's going to be done in a sweater or in a knit, and that's going to be a fall, winter look. This is how you do the duster for spring and summer. Gorgeous prints. Now, the black is going to be that solid choice. That's the only one that we have in the solid, and all the great prints. We do have a buy more and save more on this one. So you get reduced shipping and handling, so save yourself some money that way. And it's 51% off, so that's a new markdown. We've sold thousands. I have just over 1,000 now in total. 736-382. Thanks for writing the reviews on that one. And we brought it back at a super bargain price of $21.99. Call in, be part of the show. The only reason we're here for a second, a nanosecond, is because of you. So we honor you for watching. I want to hear from you. Tell us what we can do better when it comes to fashion shows. I was saying the three things that I need to know the fit, the fabric, the shape. You said you want to talk about trend, right?
That's I want trend, but I still want fit.
Yeah.
Because I've tried to shop sometimes in those ultra trendy stores, and I can't do it. They're just not cut.
And you
flatter.
Like to shop.
I do like to shop.
So if you can't shop, what are people that don't like to shop, what are they going to go through?
I don't know. Just come here. We've got you covered.
This is what's so great is because this is what television shopping, I think, is the best at. Because we know we want the ease of shopping. Mm-hmm. I mean, online, it's really where a lot of people shop. So you still get that ease.
Mm-hmm.
But we still want connection.
Absolutely. You want to see
how
it's going to move.
Guidance, too.
Guidance is fun, too, because sometimes you find some inspiration or you find something you love and then you go, how am I going to wear it?
Yeah.
I think it's really fun that we show different ways and ideas to wear it.
So that duster, we have it in black. We have it in ivory floral, a couple of dozen in that ivory floral. Then we also had it in the taupe feather. That was one choice.
Mm-hmm.
We had it in
the gray floral
and the butterfly.
Butterfly.
So pretty. Sizes on that one, extra small for 3X at 736-382. Also, go to the website and you can check out our This Day Only dress that we brought in, brought back. We sold over 7,000 of that dress and we have it in five different choices. And then we have sizes extra small through 3X.